The Philippine Socio-Economic Planning Agency lays down mall guidelines under the general community quarantine. Secretary Carl Chua says malls will reopen once the Luzon-wide lockdown is lifted. But before people are allowed inside, they will be screened for any illnesses. Malls will also need to turn off their Wi-Fi to ensure people will not hang around. Senior citizens will also be banned from entering.
We cannot just keep the economy closed indefinitely. There are 865 malls in the country. Malls kasi are like mini economies. You can actually do everything you want except sleep. So we suggest pag GCQ, pwede na buksan yung supermarket, drugstore, banks, laundry, restaurants for takeout and delivery, and hardware. And then dapat may restriction din tayo. Age 21 to 59 lang pwede pumasok with ID na hindi sakitin, mandatory temperature check, wearing of mask, alcohol use. And we limit the number of people by increasing the temperature.
Chua says only selected construction activities will be allowed to resume and workers will need to practice physical distancing. Public transportation will also be allowed to resume but with limited capacity.